Enphase systems are a bit different to a normal DC string system. You require an envoy. It's a bit like a gateway, it's the brains of the operation. You require Q relays for islanding from the grid, and you require circuit protection for the Enphase system in the form of switchgear. So our AC boards are a pre-made solution that our customers use on site. We have indoor and outdoor enclosures. We utilise quality switchgear, quality brands such as Hagar, Legrand, ABB, and they house all of the hardware required to install an Enphase system. So the envoy, the Q relay, and the circuit protection. We design our boards in-house and manufacture in-house, so there's always an engineer at the end of the phone if you'd like to question them about a particular board or if you need a custom board. Installers can install the hardware components themselves, but each site's different. Sometimes there's no room in the board. They have to plan it, they have to buy the gear, and they have to figure it out on the hop. By using AC boards, you're saving time, you're probably saving money because we buy all our gear in bulk, and you're ensuring that your job is compliant and that you can install it easily and with consistent results. Yeah, so all of our boards are fully compliant to the latest standards. They're designed by electrical engineers, qualified electrical engineers, and they can be signed off as required.
I think knowing that the installer is using a pre-wired board means that there's less things that can go wrong and need to be tested later on. So I know our customer service guys, when they get a phone call coming in, if they know the board's been pre-wired by AC Warehouse, there's a lot less things that they need to verify when they're trying to troubleshoot a particular issue.
When installers use AC boards, they know they're getting consistent results, compliant installs, it's faster, and they can install with confidence.